All right, this is duckweed, and it can be eaten. They use it for feed for animals because it's high in protein. So this is end of June, and you don't see a lot of it. You'll see more of it after the heat of the summer, but it'll start to really collect in large clumps. It can be skimmed off the water, but it has a lot of nutrients in it. It's also a hopper accumulator and can be used to clean water sources, or they use it to clean water sources. But this is duckweed.